What happened?
I was slept in a bus, and I don't know.
What happened? Did you sleep?
Yes.
Yes, and from your sleep, a big noise wake up you?
Yes.
How many people was in that car?
Was in the bus?
In the bus, yes. How many people? It was full?
Maybe.
58
maybe.
Okay, and all of you wearing seat belt, you know the
no.
Seat belt?
No.
You can tell us what happened.
I told already.
Tell us again, please.
Alex,
Yes,
Маша, it was a car who gave you a
Маша, лади сюда. El este șoferul?
I saw when the bus was falling.
Do you have any injury?
What?
Injury, like horse?
No.
No?
No.
You are now afraid? What?
No, it's normal.
It's normal.
It's okay.
Where in the bus are you? It's your seat. It's behind.
In the end of the bus.
Okay. So you came from Bulgaria to going home to Ukraine?
Yes.
How many days do you have your vacation there in Bulgaria?
12 days.
12 days? So from Ukraine, from where city are you?
Kiev.
Kiev, from Kiev. And you are in a holiday trip, or what kind of excursion or what kind of trip did you do?
With classmates.
And you, do you sleep when the accident was?
No.
You were wake up?
I was just sitting and listening music when I started buses are arriving not as fast as it could be, and then I just understood that I am fell on the floor.
Okay, so where is your seat in the bus?
In the end of the bus.
Okay, so all of these child are your classmates?
Yes, not all of them, but all of us are in the same school.
In Kiev, in the same school in Kiev.